Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Sasa guys, kuna hii study inaendelea Brazil. Just trying to find the vaccine for coronavirus. So, wanafanya study kutumia sumu ya nyoka, the viper venom. And there is this snake called Jararacussu, ndio inatumika, is the biggest snake in Southern America and is the most poisonous snake. Na inasemekana kuwa just a molecule of that venom is able to prohibit the multiplication of coronavirus in a monkey at about 75%. So the Brazilian viper venom might be a new tool against coronavirus, according to the study carried out by the professors of medicine and the scientist in Sao Paulo University in Brazil. Also, the snakes are known to be the best in antibacterial effect. And some of the drugs we use, zimetumika, hizi sumu za nyoka, the molecules, zimetumika kutengeneza the antibacterial drugs that we are using. So, I don't know your take on this. So, ukisikia kuna vaccine imetokea America, ujue Christine alikuambia. And guys, for more updates, you are requested to subscribe. Na kwa wenye